The purpose of living is enjoyment. So do something you enjoy. And this goes back to talking about the present and knowing that the present right here and right now is just that. It's a present. It is a true gift. Sometimes when we get anxious and, oh my gosh, what I have to do on Thursday or Friday or tomorrow, and this is due and this is due, and what you have to do, if you just kind of pull back and look around and know that right now, this moment, you might not even get to tomorrow or Friday to where you're being anxious about. But if you just focus on this gift, this right now time, and do something you enjoy, it's huge. And it brings so much happiness. And when you do that, it cuts out all of the other anxiety and stress and worry about what you're worrying about for later on today or tomorrow. We might not have that. So focus on the now and do something you enjoy and that makes you happy. You'll see a big difference.